Okay, welcome back everybody. Smiggy here with episode 5 of Strike Suit Zero's Let's Play. Starting out with mission 9 and 10. Never done these yet, so this ought to be fun. And hold on, let me look at this. Supposedly I can get a freaking energy upgrade with a strike mode upgrade, but for some odd reason I can't do it on the first playthrough because it won't let me do the interceptor. So strike suit it is. Since we unlocked the fighter missile Mark IIIs, I'm gonna try those. See how it goes.
Colonial research facility is up ahead. This is where the Colonials store information relating to the ship they call the Relic. Before the assault team can fold in, you need to disrupt their long-range communications. Take out the shield generators first, then the communication relays.
Okie doke.
Copy that, Control.
I see you. Come on. Let me lock on. No, don't pause it. There we go. Where are you at? Oh shit. I do need to approach the installation, but I kind of want to kill these guys first. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to crack that. Unless I, like, destroy the ship first. Oh shit, that's another frigate. Let's just go to the installation. How about that? Got it.
Enemy
coming straight for us. Focus on your main objective.
Oops.
Now, draw the capital ships away from the facility.
Adams, we'll attack the fuel depot. That should get a reaction.
Be aware, the facility is now on alert. The enemy cruiser is manned and operational.
Oh, you suck. Text messages are evil.
The enemy capital ships have been drawn out of position. UNE cruisers will fold in.
Woohoo! One missile per person. Love to. Nope. Really? Really? I don't know where the missile's coming from. There you are. Owned. Wow, really? It took two missiles and that? Beam cannon down. Go, missiles, go! I can't even see anything. Out.
The retrieval team has folded in. Adams, Reynolds, escort them to the station.
Really?
Along the next target.
Oh, bitch. That is almost down. Nah, it's on the other side.
Enemy attack team folded in. Black fleet ships.
Great. And I hit the ship.
Transport's almost there.
Should be enough. Yep. I'm fucking screwed. I have no missiles.
This is the retrieval team. Our transport docked and we're inside. I left two men behind to repair the transport. The rest of the team are heading towards secure data storage now. We've encountered heavy resistance one deck up from the access point.
Oh shit! That's a ship! Torpedoes go. Are they gone? Yes, they are. Moving on up. Come on. Outstanding. Good lord.
Take a moment to obtain the data.
I'm fucking screwed. Buh. Okay, goodbye, Corvettes. Assholes shooting me with rocket pods. Oh.
We'll attempt to secure the station and eliminate the retrieval team. Destroy them before they can dock. The Arcadia is scrambling additional flight groups to assist.
Yeah, okay. Oh dat freighter. Oh, and I hit that. This is not good. Hit. Wow, that's not down yet. I'm about dead. I'm gonna die. Shields, come back, please. Still not dead. Get the fuck out. What's the closest thing to me? Screw this. Still not dead. Come on. There we go. So those Mark III missiles, I don't get enough. I want my swarm missiles back. And I think I'm gonna make it a habit to not have any health the entire freaking mission again. Large plasma gun, yes. Mission 10. Sure, the Arcadia takes less than 70% damage. I don't know if that's gonna happen. Large plasma gun. Yeah. She on fire, needs plasma. Massive damage per shot, but drains gun energy at an alarming rate. Yay. Swarm missiles, come back to me. There you are. You know what? I'm going to do fire and forget missiles, because I finally figured out why they weren't doing so good. It's because I actually have to be looking at something. It's like the radar missiles on... What game is it? Radar guided missiles on, like, freaking any F-16 fighter game. Hawks. There we go. That's a good one. Ace Combat. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, focus on corvettes. Let me... I know the drill. Don't let those torpedoes anywhere near the Arcadia. Holy crap! I do a lot of damage. Holy crap! I take everything I said bad about the fire and forget missiles. I'm getting shot the fuck up from where? Right there. Woo! I love these missiles. Hit. There you go. Yeah.
Close them down.
Trying. Yeah, fade out, bitch.
Adams, Reynolds, controls uploaded some coordinates for you. You're going after the Black Fleet.
Great.
take them out.
Shit! Oh my god. What is going on? Where is he? Where is he? Come on. Got him. Am I good? Am I good? Can I dance? Oh, Jesus. This is going to be a really bad idea. Yep, can't do that. Run away! What's up, missile? Oh, dodged you, bitch. There we go. This is wreckage, really.
We have a visual on a Black Fleet cruiser. Requesting a bomber attack team ASAP.
Understood. Dispatching bomber team.
Adams, clear down their fighter cover before the bombers get here.
Well, let's clear them out. I'm thinking about dying just so I can replenish my missiles, because this is ridiculous. and a frickin' capital ship.
Has arrived. Adams, target the cruiser's turrets. Do as much damage as you can.
Destroy flak turrets, ho! Strafing run. That's a quick way to turn around. Yeah.
Cruiser's down. The staging post is clear.
Understood. I have calculated the location of the Black Fleet command ship. Head to these coordinates.
There she is.
All fighters close down their attack teams. Keep your distance from the enemy carrier.
That's a lot of ships. Okay. Time to die. I really don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now. Really? Objective. Holy shit!
I don't want to go over there yet. Oh, must I? This is gonna suck. Fighter, go! Okay, not when I don't have shields. Yeah, I see that.
Copy that. Flight teams, hit the frigates. Don't lose track of those torpedoes.
Just die, please. And that did nothing. Shit. Wait, isn't there another thing? Torpedoes, never mind. Nope. There's some stuff to shoot. There's some stuff to shoot. Do something. That was close. Blow that shit up. Thank you. Kill the carrier. Fuck my life. Fuck! I knew that was gonna happen.
There she is.
Great. Where's the closest one? There you are. Go for it. God damn. Where am I shooting? Where am I shooting? Where am I shooting?
Sir, the carrier's launching interceptors.
Yes, I know.
The frigates are closing on the Arcadia.
Target the interceptors. I'll get a bomber team ready.
Go, missiles, go!
Got them on the run. Torpedoes incoming. Don't let any through.
Yeah, I see that.
Copy that. Flight teams, hit the frigates. Don't lose track of those torpedoes.
Come here, torpedo. I just went through the fucking thing. There we go. Torpedo go. fun with that frigate. And didn't do shit. Where's your... Hey. Where's the other frigate? Whatever. Coming. Torpedoes, no. Works for me. That's not the other frigate yet. Oh shit, do I have to go through? I have one carrier still. Oh wait, that is the carrier. I'm smart. Okay, that shit hurts a lot. Interceptors? Sure, let's go for those. Plasma turrets are way too powerful. That's just a bad idea all around. Blowing stuff up. Ow. Oh, that was not a good idea. Oh, I don't know what I hit, but I hit it. This works. Okay, yeah, just stand there, let me kill you. Got that turret. Can't touch this. I need more shields. Is there anything flying on that ship right now? Thank you.
Whew. Yes, Captain. The Black Fleet has been destroyed. You can continue as planned.
And the refit?
Your ships will be ready to engage the storm.
And there's no reason to delay any longer. All ships prepared to fold out.
Alrighty. Shut down a ton of shit. Do I get platinum? Yes! A shield missile? And I got the upgrade, sweet! Alrighty people, that's it for episode 5 of the Let's Play for Strike Suit Zero. Those missions were crazy. But yeah, we'll be uploading this to YouTube soon. Don't forget to like and subscribe for the next coming episodes. I should have 2 more episodes left. Next time we'll be doing 11 and 12, and then the last episode will be the final mission. So definitely make sure to tune in on that. And I hope you're excited. I'm excited because I haven't seen any of the missions from here on out, so it'll be great. Anyways, take care. Keep on gaming. Bye.